Okay, this is the visor bivvy. I'll just show you how to put it up. First of all, take the ground sheet out the bag. Lie this out. Look for the Chub badge at the front. Just with it being windy, just put a peg in the corner, just to stop it flapping about. On this side. Then you place the bivvy on top of the ground sheet, like so. Then you start folding it all out. And then all these poles just locate in place. Now, to tension the bivvy, you can either use the clips on the ground sheet or you can use a tension strap. If you don't want to use the ground sheet, you can use a tension strap. So you just place these, use the clips underneath there, like so, and just push it into a hoop. Clip it on. So that's tension now. So the next procedure is to peg the back points on the floor here. So if I lift the back of the bivvy up, you've got the one loop there, another loop, and the loop on the ground sheet. So if you go 2, 3, then tension that out. Push that in. That's that one. And then go to the back one here. Push that in. And then now this can be pulled up, the bivvy, like so. And if you grab the door, and the mozzie mesh. So again, three more pegging points. Goes in there. Okay, now the front pole here, you just locate that into the eyelet there, and the same for the other side. And then you just go around pegging the bivvy now. Now put the remaining tension bars in. This one goes through this one. That just pushes onto there. Like so. Slide this one on the front. It's easier to do it with this peak not in situ at the moment. So once that's done, you just place the front into the eyelets there. Exactly the same on the other side. And put the front on. Push this out to tension. Two more small ones. Just go up there. And then you do the back two. And just clip on there. Like so. Then you carry on pegging the front panel there. And there we have the Vizor Bivvy.